Before I signed up for rowing, I actually had no idea about the sport. I didn't even know how to row. But constantly before I came to high school, people kept asking me, are you going to row? And I kept hearing about this really good social side to it. And I think because it's such a social sport, and I've always liked the social side of sport, I've never been particularly competitive, I wanted to do it. So that's why I started. I really like the social side of rowing because it's such an intensive sport that I find it really hard to do on your own, and I don't think you really could do it on your own. And for a sport that's sort of a lot of focus on competition and trying to win, I don't really find that much enjoyment in winning it by myself, and I think it's so good to have a team with you, and knowing they're there to support you is really good. The hardest part about rowing would have to be the ergos, I think, because they use for pretty much everything for all the time trials and testing, and the mental pressure before them I find the hardest part. The time I felt I'd achieved the most at rowing was probably at nationals at the start of the year, because we had the biggest race of the year a week before and we hadn't done as well as we thought we could have, and then this was sort of our last shot to do our best. And realistically, all we would have done was come third, and it was probably the best race we've done, and we did come third and ended up being the third best in Australia, which is really exciting.